According to the United Nations Comtrade Database on International Trade, Uganda exports to Vietnam was $10.33 million in 2021, while the import was $28.09 million in the same year. During the interaction between the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, and the Vice President of the Republic of Vietnam, who paid a courtesy visit to Parliament today, the need to improve bilateral trade dominated the discussion.
So we want to thank you once more for coming to Uganda, and we'll ensure that we have a better, productive collaboration between the two countries. This meeting should just not end in vain, but we should be able to benefit out of this meeting. We should be able to make a follow-up on what we are doing and how we should do it.
We should also continue to step up cooperation in all areas between our two countries, as you've mentioned, particularly in terms of economic, trade and investment ties. At the moment, the two-way trade turnover between our two countries can remain rather modest and limited investment between the two countries. Thus, I think we should take further measures to improve our relations in this front.
The Vice President of Vietnam called for removal of what she called double taxation of goods between Vietnam and Uganda to escalate the untapped potential in the fields of agriculture, technology, business and education.
We should continue to look into legal frameworks in specific areas or such agreements as the agreements on the promotion of investment protection or the agreement on double taxation avoidance so as to further improve on our relations on this field.
They agreed that the two countries share common features but are hindered by trade barriers which affect trade relations.
Being a part of Africa,
Uganda thì là một phần của châu Phi.
We have everything.
Và như đã nói sáng nay thì ở đây chúng tôi có tất cả mọi thứ.
All we need is market for what we produce in Uganda.
Cái chúng tôi cần chỉ đơn giản là có những cái thị trường xuất khẩu
sản
phẩm.
And the market
thôi.
Can only be good from your country.
Và Việt Nam chắc chắn là một trong những cái thị trường rất là quan trọng đó.
And that is if you give us a conducive environment for us to be able to sell what we have.
Among also requests for enhancement of digital transformation as Uganda positions itself into the digital era. The speaker used the moment to request for scholarships from Vietnam.
Technological development is really needed in this country and that can be helped. It's only you can help us to do that. And we'll be waiting to see how best we can collaborate as two institutions and two countries.
The two principals have agreed to strengthen bilateral political cooperation, especially at levels of parliament. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.